Right now, boaters on Sebago Lake have fairly limited access to shore and services onshore, such as markets and hardware stores. But some folks here in the town of Raymond are doing something about it. They have proposed building a dock at this spot at the town park on the lake so boats can tie up and access some of the businesses along Route 302. I'm Steve Minnick. Coming up tonight on News 8 at 6, we'll tell you why so many folks here think this is a good idea.